Meghan Markle's advisor makes surprise appearance during Royal Ascot carriage procession. The 49-year-old arrived in the second carriage with Mr. Ian Balding, his wife Lady Emma Balding and Mr. Richard Halle. Ms. Cohen wore a pale cream dress with a bold black fascinator as the carriage went past excited Royal Ascot attendees. She could be seen smiling and chatting with her fellow carriage riders as the Queen waved to crowds in front of them. Ms. Cohen will be spending 6 months training Meghan on everything it takes to be a member of the royal family. Buckingham Palace was plunged into a state of uncertainty when Ms. Cohen, the Queen's assistant private secretary, announced her departure following reports the Queen's private secretary Lord Gt had been ousted last year. She originally handed in her resignation last September, but agreed to stay on as an interim secretary to the new Duchess of Sussex and Prince Harry following the royal wedding last month. A source told The Times, "It will be 6 months of listening. She is seeking out advice from a range of people. She is going to proceed with humility. It is not going to be quiet, though. It is going to be a very busy office. She has worked every day of her life. She is used to a demanding schedule." Meghan has already held meetings with Ms. Cohen and has already been seen in the background ready to jump in to help the new Duchess adjust to life as a royal. Ms. Cohen was pictured at the royal wedding and later helped Meghan at her first appearance as the Duchess of Sussex at Prince Charles' 70th birthday party at Buckingham Palace. Last week was a huge milestone for Meghan as the newest member of the royal family when she carried out her first solo engagement with the Queen. She sat behind the pair as they shared a giggle during their visit to Cheshire. Ms. Cohen has been nicknamed Samantha the Panther for her feisty attitude and has worked with the royal family for 17 years. The interim secretary has been described as being deeply committed to serving the monarchy. It is believed Ms. Cohen will also be joining Meghan and Harry on their first royal tour abroad, which includes a stop to her home country, Australia,